The S&P 500 off 4 points at 2056. The Nasdaq with a margin of 0.75% drop. And European stocks mixed on the day. Well, as we mentioned, billionaire investor Carl Icahn is willing to raise his offer even further. He upped it today on Pep Boys to $18.50 a share.